one of the things that's important is that the resources have to come to the table to organizations that are also ran by directly impacted people. I have an organization, Tara has an organization, Glenn has an organization, and you know, we also have to become stakeholders that are not just in organizations as a token, but that we are at every level that are on boards. We are, you know, part of the C-suite team. We are, you know, program managers, whatever. But that we're, you know, it's great that organizations are bringing a person into their organization. What percentage of your organization, if this is the population that you're working on, what percentage, you know, of your employment are directly impacted people, and what role do they play? Do they really have a voice? Are they a real stakeholder?